Mike. It's me, Sean. I'm not gonna be coming in today.
And why the fuck is that?
I'm sick. I have a really bad...
What are you sick of? Huh? Learning opportunities? Room for growth? Sick of your family here at work? What are you sick of exactly?
Listen, Mike, I'm sorry, but I'm not coming in today.
Alright, Sean, I guess, it is what it is. I mean, we are short-staffed, and, the other family here at work, I guess we'll just have to pick up the pace. I just hope they're feeling okay, because I'm gonna reward everybody for all the hard work they've been doing. How everybody's been showing up on time. I'll send you a picture so you can, see what you're missing out on. But, you're sick, so I hope you feel better. And I hope you come in tomorrow because, it's one thing to be sick, but it's one thing to not have a paycheck, if you know what I mean.
Later.
Attention all warehouse workers. I want to let you guys know you're going to be working late tonight. We're short-staffed again. Sean, yes, Sean, decided to call out. So you can thank him when you see him tomorrow if he isn't still feeling sick, of course. There is a reward in the break room for all you guys' hard work. I just need to take a picture with one of you guys. I want to, send it to Sean so he can see who's, been working hard in his absence.
2 hours later.